Burgers under machine now drops the car length back. The Yoko still your race leader. We need the Corman in four to be in the fence area, please. In the gate. Thank you. F car will travel through the air. Junior race leader Ty Nevins about a car length and a half behind, trying to reel in the number one car. Getting a little bit closer. Looks like Ty may be a little bit quicker. Just got to figure out how to get around that number one car. Now Ty Nevins right on the back bumper. Here comes Ty on the inside. And he also sunned them all over the wall. Ty Nevins took a peek going into turn number one over there, but maybe he's waiting for that final lap. 25 laps to make up this feature, 16 in the books, 9 to go, 8 to go this time by. Hail from Sundom, your leader, Ty Nevins, right on the back bumper.
They're running the same time, you just can't get by them.
Ty taking a look, not quite there. Five on the road, this time by.
There you go, there you go.
Ty's peeking.
Come on, Ty.
The Elton Summit, still your race leader, four to go.
Come on, buddy.
It's Ty Nevins waiting for that last lap. We're going to find out.
There we go.
And Ty Nevins gonna take the right flag next time by.
One more time
for Ty. And checkered flag waves.
Woo!
Nevins.
That's my boy, baby.
Coming home in the second spot, the number one car is Yosef Sundog.
That way.
Junior Honda judges, let's go, please. Junior Honda judges. So, ladies and gentlemen, let's have a nice hand for Ty Nevins driving car number two and winning the Junior Novice feature event. Way to go, Ty.